This is Pole Position for the Game Boy Advance. Oh, it's on the Namco Museum cartridge, which is another of those retro arcade compilation things. I'm playing on a DS, just because it's easier to get a view of the screen with this camera. But, as I say, it's a Game Boy Advance game. Okay, don't know what I did there. But all of these cartridges, the games on these cartridges, are pretty much arcade perfect. There is a gear control here, which I'm struggling to reach because it's on the shoulder pad and I'm not holding the DS in my hand. But graphically, I mean, this is spot on. This is how the arcade game looks. Oh dear. Vastly superior to, say, the Atari 2600 version, but then you would expect that. Really, I mean, the arcade game of this, you played it with a wheel. And playing it with the D-pad is, whoops, tricky. But a great game and quite very groundbreaking for the time. Did I qualify? No, I didn't. That's a shame. We'll have another go. Mm-hmm. Oh dear. I'm not going to qualify here either. Oh dear. Cats are having a tizzy, dogs are getting upset about it. I live in a zoo. Ah. Qualified. Just. Oops. It is one of those games, I think, where you could get a lot better with practice. That's something I've not had. I invariably do very badly on all the games that I video because I don't practice. I just plug the game in and play. And do embarrassingly badly. Yeah. Like that. Anyway, great conversion. Terrible skill on my part. Was it Namco Museum, something like that. Good cartridge. This and other videos of games in my collection can be found on my YouTube channel, along with a video of my console and computer collection, and a link to my website, benwaysworld.co.uk. Thank you for watching.